News coming in from the Paris Olympics after India's thumping victory, though, against Great Britain. Hockey India has now officially raised concerns about the quality of umpiring and decision-making in the ongoing games. The complaint basically focuses on the match between India and Great Britain. Several inconsistencies that have been mentioned that potentially could have influenced the game's outcome too. While India has won, but many have mentioned the odds that they fought against. Some of the key highlights of the issues that have been mentioned by Hockey India: inconsistent video umpire reviews, coaching the goalkeeper from behind the goalpost during the shootout, which is possibly referring to the opponent team, use of a video tablet by a goalkeeper during the shootout. Rahul Rawat is joining me for the latest on that. Rahul, I find the issues in the complaint very peculiar. Tell me about this coaching behind the goalpost, video tablet by a goalkeeper. Never heard of this really earlier.
Absolutely, Pooja, something unheard of. And Hockey India, by the way, see, just let me tell you that at 7 p.m. Paris time, which would be 10:30 India time, there's a hearing scheduled for Amit Rohidas, who was handed, in fact, was shown a red card today. So he can actually be banned for the next match. He can actually be banned for the next couple of matches. So that's one thing. Depending on the hearing, the outcome of the hearing, Hockey India will decide whether to challenge the decision or not. There could be a possibility that his ban is over, that red card was shown today, and with that match, that red card is also over. Now what Hockey India has done, what you mentioned about the use of video tablet. So what happened was, during the shootout, and this is bizarre, actually, this is completely bizarre and unheard of what happened today. So during the shootout, as one of the Indian players went out to take that penalty shoot, what happens is, suddenly the referee stops the match, and what happens is that goalkeeper, the Great Britain goalkeeper, has a video tablet in his hand,
wow,
which was handed over to him by his coach from beyond the field of play. So that is against the spirit of the game, that is against the rule of the game, that is against the laws of the game.
That means, Rahul, what you're telling us, and please keep updating us on this, because this is our big news right now.